love how this makeup does exactly what the original painting was supposed to do.
Working for the Holy Roman Empire in the 1560s, Giuseppe Arcimbaldo wanted to surprise and delight viewers.
This makeup certainly delights me.